بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا أوفوا بالعقود أحلت لكم
ye who believe, fulfill your undertakings. The beast of cattle is made lawful unto you for food, except that which is announced unto you herein, game being unlawful when ye are on pilgrimage. Lo, Allah ordaineth that which pleaseth him.
Yeah. ولا الهدي ولا القلائد ولا آمين البيت الحرام يبتغون فضلا من ربهم وَإِذَا حَلَلْتُمْ فَاصْطَادُوا وَلَا يَجْرِمَنَّكُمْ شَنَآنُ قَوْمٍ أَن صَدُّوكُمْ عَنِ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ وتعاونوا على البر والتقوى ولا تعاونوا على الإثم والعدوان واتقوا الله إن الله شديد
O ye who believe, profane not Allah's monuments, nor the sacred month, nor the offerings, nor the garlands, nor those repairing to the sacred house, seeking the grace and pleasure of Allah. But when ye have left the sacred territory, then go hunting if ye will. And let not your hatred of a folk who once stopped your going to the inviolable place of worship seduce you to transgress. But help ye one another unto righteousness and pious duty. Help not one another unto sin and transgression, but keep your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah is severe in punishment.
وما أهل لغير الله به والمتردية والنطيحة وما أكل السبع إلا ما ذكيتم وما تقسموا بالأزلام ذلكم فسق اليوم يئس الذين كفروا من دينكم فلا تخشوهم واخشون اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا فمن اضطر في مخمصة غير متجانف لإثم فإن
forbidden unto you for food are carrion and blood and swine flesh, and that which hath been dedicated unto any other than Allah, and the dead through beating, and the strangled, and the dead through falling from a height, and that which hath been killed by the goring of horns, and the devoured of wild beasts, saving that which ye make lawful by the death stroke, and that which hath been immolated unto idols, and forbidden is it that ye swear by the divining arrows. This is an abomination. This day are those who disbelieve in despair of ever harming your religion. So fear them not. Fear me. This day have I perfected your religion for you, and completed my favor unto you, and have chosen for you as religion al-Islam. Whoso is forced by hunger, not by will to sin, for him, lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
Yas'alunaka maza uhilla lahum qul uhilla lakum at-tayyibat wa ma 'allamtum min al-jawarih مكلبين تعلمونهن مما علمكم الله
They ask thee, O Muhammad, what is made lawful for them? Say, all good things are made lawful for you, and those beasts and birds of prey which ye have trained as hounds are trained. Ye teach them that which Allah taught you. So eat of that which they catch for you, and mention Allah's name upon it, and observe your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah is swift to take account.
Al-yawma uhilla lakum at-tayyibatu wa ta'amu alladhina utul kitaba hillun lakum wa ta'amukum hillun lahum wal muhsanatu والمحصنات من المؤمنات والمحصنات من الذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبلكم إذا آتيتموهن أجورهن محصنين غير مسافحين محصنين غير مسافحين ولا متخذي ومن يكفر بالإيمان فقد حبط عمله وهو في الآخرة من الخاسرين.
This day are all good things made lawful for you. The food of those who have received the scripture is lawful for you, and your food is lawful for them. And so are the virtuous women of the believers, and the virtuous women of those who received the scripture before you, lawful for you, when ye give them their marriage portions, and live with them in honor, not in fornication, nor taking them as secret concubines. Whoso denieth the faith, his work is vain, and he will be among the losers in the hereafter.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا قمتم إلى الصلاة فاغسلوا وجوهكم وأيديكم إلى المرافق وامسحوا برؤوسكم وأرجلكم إلى الكعبين وإن كنتم جنبا فاطهروا وإن كنتم مرضى أو على سفر أو جاء أحد منكم من الغائط أو لامستم النساء فلم تجدوا ماء صعيدا طيبا فامسحوا بوجوهكم وأيديكم منه
O ye who believe, when ye rise up for prayer, wash your faces, and your hands up to the elbows, and lightly rub your heads, and wash your feet up to the ankles. And if ye are unclean, purify yourselves. And if ye are sick or on a journey, or one of you cometh from the closet, or ye have had contact with women, and ye find not water, then go to clean high ground, and rub your faces and your hands with some of it. Allah would not place a burden on you, but He would purify you and would perfect His grace upon you, that ye may give thanks. Remember Allah's grace upon you and His covenant by which He bound you when ye said, "We hear and we obey," and keep your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah knoweth what is in the breasts of men. Who believe, be steadfast witnesses for Allah in equity, and let not hatred of any people seduce you, that ye deal not justly. Deal justly, that is nearer to your duty. Observe your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah is informed of what ye do. Allah hath promised those who believe and do good works, theirs will be forgiveness and immense reward.
والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب الجحيم.
And they who disbelieve and deny our revelations, such are rightful owners of hell.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اذكروا نعمة الله إليكم أيديهم فكف أيديهم عنكم واتقوا الله وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون.
O ye who believe, remember Allah's favor unto you, how a people were minded to stretch out their hands against you, but He withheld their hands from you, and keep your duty to Allah. In Allah let believers put their trust.
وَلَقَدْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ وَبَعَثْنَا مِنْهُمُ اثْنَيْ عَشَرَ نَقِيبًا فَقَالَ اللَّهُ إِنِّي أقمتم الصلاة وآتيتم الزكاة وآمنتم برسلي وعزرتموهم وأقرضتم الله قرضا حسنا وَأَقْرَضْتُمُ اللَّهَ قَرْضًا حَسَنًا لَأُكَفِّرَنَّ عَنْكُمْ سَيِّئَاتِكُمْ وَلَأُدْخِلَنَّكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ فَمَنْ كَفَرَ بَعْدَ ذَلِكَ مِنْكُمْ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ
Allah made a covenant of old with the children of Israel, and we raised among them 12 chieftains, and Allah said, Lo, I am with you. If ye establish worship and pay the poor due, and believe in my messengers and support them, and lend unto Allah a kindly loan, surely I shall remit your sins, and surely I shall bring you into gardens underneath which rivers flow. Whoso among you disbelieveth after this, will go astray from a plain road.
فبما نقضهم ميثاقهم لعناهم وجعلنا قلوبهم قاسية الكلم عن مواضعه ونسوا حظا مما ذكروا به ولا تزال تطلع على إن الله
And because of their breaking their covenant, we have cursed them and made hard their hearts. They change words from their context, and forget a part of that whereof they were admonished. Thou wilt not cease to discover treachery from all save a few of them. But bear with them and pardon them. Lo, Allah loveth the kindly.
ومن الذين قالوا إنا نصارى أخذنا ميثاقهم فنسوا حظا مما ذكروا به فأغرينا بينهم العداوة والبغضاء إلى يوم القيامة وسوف ينبئهم الله بما كانوا يصنعون.
And with those who say, Lo, we are Christians, we made a covenant, but they forgot a part of that whereof they were admonished. Therefore we have stirred up enmity and hatred among them till the day of resurrection, when Allah will inform them of their handiwork.
Ya ahl al-kitab, qad jaakum rasuluna yubayyinu lakum كثيرا مما كنتم تخفون من الكتاب قد جاءكم رسولنا يبين لكم كثيرا مما كنتم تخفون من الكتاب ويعفو عن كثير قد جاءكم من الله نور وكتاب مبين.
O people of the scripture, now hath our messenger come unto you, expounding unto you much of that which ye used to hide in the scripture, and forgiving much. Now hath come unto you light from Allah, and a plain scripture.
يهدي به الله من اتبع رضوانه سبل السلام ويخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور بإذنه ويخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور بإذنه ويهديهم إلى صراط مستقيم.
Whereby Allah guideth him who seeketh his good pleasure unto paths of peace. He bringeth them out of darkness unto light by his decree, and guideth them unto a straight path.
لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله هو المسيح ابن مريم قل فمن يملك من الله شيئا إن أراد أن يهلك المسيح ابن مريم وأمه ومن في الأرض جميعا ولله ملك السماوات والأرض وما بينهما يخلق ما يشاء والله على كل شيء قدير.
They indeed have disbelieved who say, Lo, Allah is the Messiah, son of Mary. Say, who then can do aught against Allah? If he had willed to destroy the Messiah, son of Mary, and his mother and everyone on earth, Allah's is the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth, and all that is between them. He createth what He will, and Allah is able to do all things.
وقالت اليهود والنصارى نحن أبناء قل فلم يعذبكم بذنوبكم بل أنتم بشر ممن خلق يغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء ولله ملك السماوات والأرض وما بينهما
The Jews and Christians say, We are sons of Allah and His loved ones. Say, Why then doth He chastise you for your sins? Nay, ye are but mortals of His creating. He forgiveth whom He will and chastiseth whom He will. Allah's is the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth, and all that is between them, and unto Him is the journeying.
يا أهل الكتاب قد جاءكم رسولنا يبين لكم على فترة من الرسل يبين لكم على فترة من الرسل أن تقولوا ما قد جاءكم بشير ونذير والله على كل شيء
O people of the scripture, now hath our messenger come unto you to make things plain after an interval of cessation of the messengers, lest ye should say, There came not unto us a messenger of cheer, nor any warner. Now hath a messenger of cheer and a warner come unto you. Allah is able to do all things.
وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ يَا قَوْمِ اذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ إِذْ جَعَلَ فِيكُمْ وجعلكم ملوكا وآتاكم ما لم يؤت أحدا من العالمين
And remember when Moses said unto his people, O my people, remember Allah's favor unto you, How he placed among you prophets, and he made you kings, and gave you that which he gave not to any other of his creatures.
يا قوم ادخلوا الأرض المقدسة التي كتب الله لكم ولا ترتدوا على أدباركم فتنقلبوا خاسرين
O my people, go into the holy land which Allah hath ordained for you. Turn not in flight, for surely ye turn back as losers.
قالوا يا موسى إن فيها قوما جبارين وإنا لن ندخلها حتى يخرجوا منها
They said, O Moses, lo, a giant people dwell therein. And lo, we go not in till they go forth from thence. When they go forth, then we will enter, not till then.
وعلى الله فتوكلوا
Then outspake two of those who feared their Lord, men unto whom Allah had been gracious, "Enter in upon them by the gate, for if ye enter by it, lo, ye will be victorious. So put your trust in Allah, if ye are indeed believers." They said, "O Moses, we will never enter the land while they are in it. So go thou and thy Lord and fight. We will sit here." He said, "My Lord, I have control of none but myself and my brother, so distinguish between us and the wrongdoing folk." Their Lord said, "For this the land will surely be forbidden them for 40 years, that they will wander in the earth bewildered. So grieve not over the wrongdoing folk."
فتقبل من أحدهما ولم يتقبل من الآخر قال لأقتلنك قال إنما يتقبل الله من المتقين.
But recite unto them with truth the tale of the two sons of Adam, how they offered each a sacrifice, and it was accepted from the one of them, and it was not accepted from the other. The one said, "I will surely kill thee." The other answered, "Allah accepteth only from those who ward off evil."
إِنِّي أَخَافُ اللَّهَ رَبَّ الْعَالَمِينَ.
Even if thou stretch out thy hand against me to kill me, I shall not stretch out my hand against thee to kill thee. Lo, I fear Allah, the Lord of the worlds.
فتكون من أصحاب النار وذلك جزاء الظالمين.
Lo, I would rather thou shouldst bear the punishment of the sin against me and thine own sin, and become one of the owners of the fire. That is the reward of evildoers.
فطوعت له نفسه قتل أخيه فقتله فأصبح من الخاسرين.
But the other's mind imposed on him the killing of his brother, so he slew him and became one of the losers. Allah sent a raven scratching up the ground to show him how to hide his brother's naked corpse. He said, Woe unto me! Am I not able to be as this raven and so hide my brother's naked corpse? And he became repentant.
من أجل ذلك كتبنا على بني إسرائيل أنه من قتل نفسا بغير نفس أو فساد في الأرض فكأنما قتل الناس جميعا فكأنما قتل الناس جميعا ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا ولقد جاءتهم رسلنا بالبينات ثم إن كثيرا منهم بعد ذلك في الأرض لمسرفون.
For that cause we decreed for the children of Israel that whosoever killeth a human being for other than manslaughter or corruption in the earth, it shall be as if he had killed all mankind. And whoso saveth the life of one, it shall be as if he had saved the life of all mankind. Our messengers came unto them of old with clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty. But afterwards, lo, many of them became prodigals in the earth.
إنما جزاء الذين يحاربون الله ورسوله ويسعون في الأرض فسادا أن يقتلوا أو يصلبوا تقطع أيديهم أو تقطع أيديهم وأرجلهم من خلاف أو ينفوا من الأرض ذلك لهم خزي في الدنيا ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم.
The only reward of those who make war upon Allah and His Messenger and strive after corruption in the land will be that they will be killed or crucified, or have their hands and feet on alternate sides cut off, or will be expelled out of the land. Such will be their degradation in the world, and in the hereafter theirs will be an awful doom. Save those who repent before ye overpower them. For know that Allah is forgiving, merciful. O ye who believe, be mindful of your duty to Allah, and seek the way of approach unto Him, and strive in His way, in order that ye may succeed. As for those who disbelieve, lo, if all that is in the earth were theirs, and as much again therewith, to ransom them from the doom on the day of resurrection, it would not be accepted from them. Theirs will be a painful doom. Wish to come forth from the fire, but they will not come forth from it. Theirs will be a lasting doom.
والسارق والسارقة فقطعوا أيديهما جزاء
As for the thief, both male and female, cut off their hands. It is the reward of their own deeds, an exemplary punishment from Allah. Allah is mighty, wise. But whoso repenteth after his wrongdoing and amendeth, lo, Allah will relent toward him. Lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful. Knowest thou not that unto Allah belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth? He punisheth whom he will and forgiveth whom he will. Allah is able to do all things.
Yeah! ومن الذين هادوا سماعون للكذب سماعون لقوم آخرين لم يأتوك يحرفون الكلم من بعد مواضعه يحرفون الكلم من بعد مواضعه يقولون إن أوتيتم هذا فخذوه وإن لم تؤتوه فاحذروا لهم في الدنيا خزي ولهم في الآخرة عذاب عظيم.
O messenger, let not them grieve thee who vie one with another in the race to disbelief. Of such a say with their mouths we believe, for their hearts believe not. And of the Jews, listeners for the sake of falsehood, listeners on behalf of other folk, who come not unto thee, changing words from their context, and saying, If this be given unto you, receive it. But if this be not given unto you, then beware. He whom Allah doometh unto sin, thou by thine efforts wilt avail him naught against Allah. Those are they for whom the will of Allah is that he cleanse not their hearts. Theirs in the world will be ignominy, and in the hereafter an awful doom.
وإن حكمت فاحكم بينهم بالقسط إن الله يحب المقسطين.
Listeners for the sake of falsehood, greedy for illicit gain, if then they have recourse unto thee, Muhammad, judge between them, or disclaim jurisdiction. If thou disclaimest jurisdiction, then they cannot harm thee at all. But if thou judgest, judge between them with equity. Lo, Allah loveth the equitable.
وكيف يحكمونك وعندهم التوراة فيها حكم الله ثم يتولون من بعد ذلك وما
How come they unto thee for judgment when they have the Torah, wherein Allah hath delivered judgment for them? Yet even after that they turn away, such folk are not believers.
أسلموا يحكم بها النبيون الذين أسلموا للذين هادوا والربانيون والأحبار بما استحفظوا من كتاب الله وكانوا عليه شهداء فلا تخشوا الناس واخشوني ولا تشتروا ومن لم يحكم بما أنزل الله فأولئك هم الكافرون.
Lo, we did reveal the Torah, wherein is guidance and a light, by which the prophets who surrendered unto Allah judged the Jews. And the rabbis and the priests judged by such of Allah's scripture as they were bidden to observe, and thereunto were they witnesses. So fear not mankind, but fear me, and barter not my revelations for a little gain. Whoso judgeth not by that which Allah hath revealed, such are disbelievers.
وكتبنا عليهم فيها أن النفس بالنفس والعين بالعين والأنف بالأنف والأذن بالأذن والسن بالسن والجروح قصاص فمن تصدق به فهو كفارة له ومن لم يحكم
And we prescribed for them therein the life for the life, and the eye for the eye, and the nose for the nose, and the ear for the ear, and the tooth for the tooth, and for wounds retaliation. But whoso forgoeth it in the way of charity, it shall be expiation for him. Whoso judgeth not by that which Allah hath revealed, such are wrongdoers.
وقفينا على آثارهم بعيسى بن مريم مصدقا لما بين يديه من التوراة وآتيناه الإنجيل فيه وآتيناه الإنجيل فيه هدى ونور ومصدقا لما بين يديه من التوراة وهدى وموعظة للمتقين
we caused Jesus, son of Mary, to follow in their footsteps, confirming that which was revealed before him. And we bestowed on him the gospel, wherein is guidance and a light, confirming that which was revealed before it in the Torah, a guidance and an admonition unto those who ward off evil.
وليحكم أهل الإنجيل بما أنزل الله فيه ومن لم يحكم
Let the people of the gospel judge by that which Allah hath revealed therein. Whoso judgeth not by that which Allah hath revealed, such are evil livers.
وَأَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ بِالْحَقِّ مُصَدِّقًا لما بين يديه من الكتاب ومهيمنا عليه فاحكم بينهم بما تتبع أهواءهم ولا تتبع أهواءهم عما جاءك من الحق لكل جعلنا منكم شرعة ومنهاجا ولو شاء الله لجعلكم أمة ولكن ليبلوكم فيما آتاكم فاستبقوا الخيرات إلى الله مرجعكم جميعا فينبئكم بما كنتم فيه تختلفون.
And unto thee have we revealed the scripture with the truth, confirming whatever scripture was before it, and a watcher over it. So judge between them by that which Allah hath revealed, and follow not their desires away from the truth which hath come unto thee. For each we have appointed a divine law and a traced out way. Had Allah willed, he could have made you one community. But that he may try you by that which he hath given you, he hath made you as ye are. So vie one with another in good works. Unto Allah ye will all return, and he will then inform you of that wherein ye differ.
وأن احكم بينهم بما أنزل الله ولا تتبع أهواءهم واحذرهم أن يفتنوا عن بعض ما أنزل الله إليك فإن تولوا فاعلم أنما يريد الله يصيبهم ببعض ذنوبهم وإن كثيرا من الناس لفاسقون.
So judge between them by that which Allah hath revealed, and follow not their desires, but beware of them, lest they seduce thee from some part of that which Allah hath revealed unto thee. And if they turn away, then know that Allah's will is to smite them for some sin of theirs. Lo, many of mankind are evil livers.
أفحكم الجاهلية يبغون ومن أحسن من الله حكما لقوم يوقنون.
Is it a judgment of the time of pagan ignorance that they are seeking? Who is better than Allah for judgment to a people who have certainty in their belief?
بعضهم أولياء بعض ومن يتولهم منكم فإنه منهم إن الله لا يهدي القوم الظالمين.
O ye who believe, take not the Jews and Christians for friends. They are friends one to another. He among you who taketh them for friends is one of them. Lo, Allah guideth not wrongdoing folk.
فترى الذين في قلوبهم مرض يسارعون فيهم يقولون نخشى فعسى الله أن يأتي بالفتح أو أمر من عنده فيصبحوا على ما أسروا في أنفسهم
And thou seest those in whose heart is a disease race toward them, saying, We fear lest a change of fortune befall us. and it may happen that Allah will vouchsafe unto thee the victory or a commandment from His presence. Then will they repent of their secret thoughts. Then will the believers say unto the people of the Scripture, Are these they who swore by Allah their most binding oaths, that they were surely with you? Their works have failed, and they have become the losers.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا من يرتد منكم عن دينه فسوف يأتي الله بقوم يحبهم ويحبونه
Ye who believe, whoso of you becometh a renegade from his religion, know that in his stead Allah will bring a people whom he loveth and who love him, humble toward believers, stern toward disbelievers, striving in the way of Allah, and fearing not the blame of any blamer. Such is the grace of Allah, which he giveth unto whom he will. Allah is all-embracing, all-knowing.
إنما
your friends can be only Allah, and His Messenger, and those who believe, who establish worship and pay the poor due, and bow down in prayer. And whoso taketh Allah and His Messenger and those who believe for friends will know that, lo, the party of Allah, they are the victorious.
Yeah. لهم هزوا ولعبا من الذين أوتوا الكتاب من قبلكم والكفار أولياء واتقوا الله إن كنتم مؤمنين.
O ye who believe, choose not for friends such of those who received the scripture before you and of the disbelievers, as make a jest and sport of your religion. But keep your duty to Allah, if ye are true believers.
وَإِذَا نَادَيْتُمْ إِلَى الصَّلَاةِ اتَّخَذُوهَا هُزُوًا وَلَعِبًا ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ قَوْمٌ لَا يَعْقِلُونَ.
And when ye call to prayer, they take it for a jest and sport. That is because they are a folk who understand not.
قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ هَلْ تَنْقِمُونَ مِنَّا إِلَّا أَنْ آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَمَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْنَا وَمَا أُنْزِلَ مِنْ قَبْلُ وَأَنَّ أَكْثَرَكُمْ فَاسِقُونَ.
Say, O people of the scripture, do ye blame us for aught else than that we believe in Allah, and that which is revealed unto us, and that which was revealed aforetime, and because most of you are evil livers?
قُلْ هَلْ أُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِشَرٍ مِّن ذَلِكَ مَثُوبَةً عِنْدَ اللَّهِ من لعنه الله وغضب عليه وجعل منهم القردة والخنازير وعبد الطاغوت
Shall I tell thee of a worse case than theirs for retribution with Allah? Worse is the case of him whom Allah hath cursed, him on whom his wrath hath fallen. Worse is he of whose sort Allah hath turned some to apes and swine, and who serveth idols. Such are in worse plight, and further astray from the plain road.
وَإِذَا جَاءُوكُمْ قَالُوا آمَنَّا وَقَدْ دَخَلُوا بِالْكُفْرِ وهم قد خرجوا به
When they come unto you, Muslims, they say, we believe. But they came in unbelief, and they went out in the same. And Allah knoweth best what they were hiding.
وترى كثيرا منهم يسارعون في الإثم والعدوان وأكلهم السحت لبئس ما كانوا
And thou seest many of them vying one with another in sin and transgression, and their devouring of illicit gain. Verily, evil is what they do.
لبئس ما كانوا يصنعون.
Why do not the rabbis and the priests forbid their evil speaking and their devouring of illicit gain? Verily, evil is their handiwork.
وقالت اليهود يد الله مغلولة غلت أيديهم ولعنوا بما قالوا بل يداه مبسوطتان ينفق كيف يشاء وليزيدن كثيرا منهم طغيانا وكفرا وألقينا بينهم العداوة والبغضاء إلى يوم القيامة ويسعون في الأرض فسادا والله لا يحب المفسدين.
The Jews say Allah's hand is fettered. Their hands are fettered. And they are accursed for saying so. Nay, but both his hands are spread out wide in bounty. He bestoweth as he will. That which hath been revealed unto thee from thy Lord is certain to increase the contumacy and disbelief of many of them. And we have cast among them enmity and hatred till the day of resurrection. As often as they light a fire for war, Allah extinguisheth it. Their effort is for corruption in the land, and Allah loveth not corruptors.
وَلَوْ أَنَّ سيئاتهم ولأدخلناهم جنات النعيم.
If only the people of the scripture would believe and ward off evil, surely we should remit their sins from them, and surely we should bring them into gardens of delight.
ولو أنهم أقاموا التوراة والإنجيل وما أنزل إليهم من ربهم لأكلوا من فوقهم ومن تحت أرجلهم منهم أمة مقتصدة وكثير منهم ساء ما يعملون.
If they had observed the Torah and the Gospel and that which was revealed unto them from their Lord, they would surely have been nourished from above them and from beneath their feet. Among them there are people who are moderate, but many of them are of evil conduct.
والله يعصمك من الناس إن الله لا يهدي القوم الكافرين.
Oh messenger, make known that which hath been revealed unto thee from thy Lord. For if thou do it not, thou wilt not have conveyed his message. Allah will protect thee from mankind. Lo, Allah guideth not the disbelieving folk.
تقيموا التوراة والإنجيل وما أنزل إليكم من ربكم وليزيدن كثيرا منهم طغيانا وكفرا فلا تأس على القوم الكافرين.
Say, O people of the scripture, ye have naught of guidance till ye observe the Torah and the Gospel, and that which was revealed unto you from your Lord. That which is revealed unto thee, Muhammad, from thy Lord, is certain to increase the contumacy and disbelief of many of them. But grieve not for the disbelieving folk.
إن الذين آمنوا والذين هادوا والصابئون والنصارى يحزنون.
Lo, those who believe, and those who are Jews and Sabians and Christians, whosoever believeth in Allah and the last day and doth right, there shall no fear come upon them, neither shall they grieve.
لقد أخذنا ميثاق بني إسرائيل وأرسلنا إليهم رسلا كلما جاءهم رسول بما لا تهوى
We made a covenant of old with the children of Israel, and we sent unto them messengers. As often as a messenger came unto them with that which their souls desired not, they became rebellious. Some of them they denied, and some they slew.
وحسبوا ألا تكون فتنة فعموا وصموا ثم تاب الله عليهم ثم عموا وصموا كثير منهم والله بصير بما يعملون.
They thought no harm would come of it, so they were willfully blind and deaf. And afterward Allah turned in mercy toward them. Now, even after that, are many of them willfully blind and deaf. Allah is seer of what they do.
لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله هو المسيح ابن مريم وقال المسيح يا بني وقال المسيح يا بني إسرائيل اعبدوا الله ربي وربكم إنه من يشرك بالله فقد حرم الله إنه من يشرك بالله فقد حرم الله عليه الجنة ومأواه النار وما للظالمين من أنصار.
They surely disbelieve who say, Lo, Allah is the Messiah, son of Mary. The Messiah himself said, O children of Israel, worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord, Lo, whoso ascribeth partners unto Allah, for him Allah hath forbidden paradise. His abode is the fire. For evildoers there will be no helpers.
لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله ثالث ثلاثة وما من وإن لم ينتهوا عما يقولون ليمسن الذين كفروا منهم عذاب أليم.
They surely disbelieve who say, Lo, Allah is the third of three. When there is no God save the one God. If they desist not from so saying, a painful doom will fall on those of them who disbelieve.
أَفَلَا يَتُوبُونَ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَيَسْتَغْفِرُونَهُ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ
Will they not rather turn unto Allah and seek forgiveness of Him? For Allah is forgiving, merciful.
مَا الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمَ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ قد خلت من قبل الرسل وأمه صديقة كانا يأكلان الطعام انظر كيف
The Messiah, son of Mary, was no other than a messenger, messengers the like of whom had passed away before him. And his mother was a saintly woman, and they both used to eat earthly food. See how we make the revelations clear for them, and see how they are turned away.
قل أتعبدون من دون الله ما لا يملك لكم ضرا ولا نفعا والله هو السميع
Say, serve ye in place of Allah that which possesseth for you neither hurt nor use. Allah it is who is the hearer, the knower.
ولا تتبعوا أهواء قوم قد ضلوا من
Say, O people of the Scripture, stress not in your religion other than the truth, and follow not the vain desires of folk who erred of old, and led many astray, and erred from a plain road. Those of the children of Israel who went astray were cursed by the tongue of David and of Jesus, son of Mary. That was because they rebelled and used to transgress. They restrained not one another from the wickedness they did. Verily, evil was that they used to do. Thou seest many of them making friends with those who disbelieve. Surely ill for them is that which they themselves send on before them, that Allah will be wroth with them, and in the doom they will abide. If they believed in Allah and the Prophet and that which is revealed unto him, they would not choose them for their friends. But many of them are of evil conduct.
لتجدن أشد الناس عداوة للذين آمنوا اليهود والذين أشركوا والذين أشركوا ولتجدن أقربهم مودة للذين آمنوا الذين قالوا إنا نصارى ذلك بأن منهم قسيسين ورهبانا
يستكبرون.
Thou wilt find the most vehement of mankind in hostility to those who believe to be the Jews and the idolaters. And thou wilt find the nearest of them in affection to those who believe to be those who say, Lo, we are Christians. That is because there are among them priests and monks, and because they are not proud.
وَإِذَا سَمِعُوا مَا أُنزِلَ إِلَى الرَّسُولِ تَرَى أَعْيُنَهُمْ تَفِيضُ مِنَ الدَّمْعِ مِمَّا عَرَفُوا مِنَ الْحَقِّ ترى أعينهم تفيض من الدمع مما عرفوا من الحق يقولون ربنا آمنا فاكتبنا مع الشاهدين.
When they listen to that which hath been revealed unto the messenger, thou seest their eyes overflow with tears because of their recognition of the truth. They say, Our Lord, we believe. Inscribe us as among the witnesses.
وما لنا لا نؤمن بالله وما جاء ونطمع أن يدخلنا ربنا مع القوم الصالحين.
How should we not believe in Allah and that which hath come unto us of the truth? And how should we not hope that our Lord will bring us in along with righteous folk?
فأثابهم الله بما قالوا جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها وذلك جزاء المحسنين.
Allah hath rewarded them for that their saying, gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide forever. That is the reward of the good.
والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب الجحيم.
But those who disbelieve and deny our revelations, they are owners of hellfire.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تحرموا طيبات ما أحل الله لكم ولا تعتدوا إن الله لا يحب المعتدين.
O ye who believe, forbid not the good things which Allah hath made lawful for you, and transgress not. Lo, Allah loveth not transgressors.
وَكُلُوا مِمَّا رَزَقَكُمُ اللَّهُ حَلَالًا طَيِّبًا وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي أَنْتُمْ بِهِ مُؤْمِنُونَ.
Eat of that which Allah hath bestowed on you as food, lawful and good, and keep your duty to Allah, in whom ye are believers.
لا يؤاخذكم الله باللغو في أيمانكم ولكن يؤاخذكم بما عقدتم الأيمان فكفارته إطعام عشرة مساكين من أوسط ما تطعمون أهليكم أو كسوتهم أو تحرير رقبة فمن لم يجد فصيام ثلاثة أيام ذلك كفارة أيمانكم إذا حلفتم واحفظوا أيمانكم كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تشكرون.
Allah will not take you to task for that which is unintentional in your oaths, but He will take you to task for the oaths which ye swear in earnest. The expiation thereof is the feeding of 10 of the needy with the average of that wherewith ye feed your own folk, or the clothing of them, or the liberation of a slave. And for him who findeth not the wherewithal to do so, then a 3 days fast. This is the expiation of your oaths when ye have sworn. And keep your oaths. Thus Allah expoundeth unto you His revelations in order that ye may give thanks.
Yeah. فاجتنبوه لعلكم تفلحون.
O ye who believe, strong drink and games of chance and idols and divining arrows are only an infamy of Satan's handiwork. Leave it aside in order that ye may succeed.
إنما يريد الشيطان أن يوقع بينكم العداوة والبغضاء صدكم عن ذكر الله وعن الصلاة ويصدكم عن ذكر الله وعن الصلاة فهل أنتم منتهون؟
Satan seeketh only to cast among you enmity and hatred by means of strong drink and games of chance, and to turn you from remembrance of Allah and from His worship. Will ye then have done? Obey Allah and obey the Messenger, and beware that if ye turn away, then know that the duty of our Messenger is only plain conveyance of the message. There shall be no sin imputed unto those who believe and do good works for what they may have eaten in the past. So be mindful of your duty to Allah and do good works. And again, be mindful of your duty and believe. And once again, be mindful of your duty and do right. Allah loveth the good.
Yeah.
O ye who believe, Allah will surely try you somewhat in the matter of the game which ye take with your hands and your spears, that Allah may know him who feareth him in secret. Whoso transgresseth after this, for him there is a painful doom.
Ya الصيد وأنتم حرم ومن أو كفارة طعام مساكين أو عدل ذلك صياما ليذوق وبال أمره عفى الله عنه ومن عاد فينتقم الله منه والله عزيز ذو انتقام.
O ye who believe, kill no wild game while ye are on the pilgrimage. Whoso of you killeth it of set purpose, he shall pay its forfeit in the equivalent of that which he hath killed. Of domestic animals, the judge to be two men among you, known for justice. The forfeit to be brought as an offering to the Kaaba. Or for expiation, he shall feed poor persons, or the equivalent thereof in fasting, that he may taste the evil consequences of his deed. Allah forgiveth whatever of this kind may have happened in the past. But whoso relapseth, Allah will take retribution from him. Allah is mighty, able to requite the wrong.
وحرم عليكم صيد البر ما دمتم حرما واتقوا الله الذي إليه تحشرون.
To hunt and to eat the fish of the sea is made lawful for you, a provision for you and for seafarers. But to hunt on land is forbidden you, so long as ye are on the pilgrimage. Be mindful of your duty to Allah, unto whom ye will be gathered.
بيت البيت الحرام قياما للناس والشهر الحرام والهدي والقلائد ذلك لتعلموا
Allah hath appointed the Kaaba, the sacred house, a standard for mankind, and the sacred month, and the offerings, and the garlands. That is so that ye may know that Allah knoweth whatsoever is in the heavens and whatsoever is in the earth, and that Allah is knower of all things.
Yeah.
Know that Allah is severe in punishment, but that Allah also is forgiving, merciful.
ما على الرسول إلا البلاغ والله يعلم ما تبدون وما تكتمون.
The duty of the messenger is only to convey the message. Allah knoweth what ye proclaim and what ye hide.
قل لا يستوي الخبيث والطيب ولو أعجبك كثرة الخبيث فاتقوا الله يا
Say, the evil and the good are not alike, even though the plenty of the evil attract thee. So be mindful of your duty to Allah, O men of understanding, that ye may succeed.
وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ حَلِيمٌ.
O ye who believe, ask not of things which, if they were made known unto you, would trouble you. But if ye ask of them when the Qur'an is being revealed, they will be made known unto you. Allah pardoneth this, for Allah is forgiving, clement.
قد سألها قوم من قبلكم ثم أصبحوا بها كافرين.
A folk before you asked for such disclosures and then disbelieved therein.
ما جعل الله من بحيرة ولا سائبة ولا وصيلة ولا حام ولكن الذين كفروا يفترون على الله ولكن الذين كفروا يفترون على الله الكذب وأكثرهم لا يعقلون.
Allah hath not appointed anything in the nature of a Bahira or a Saiba or a Vasila, or a Hami. But those who disbelieve invent a lie against Allah. Most of them have no sense.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ تَعَالَوْا إِلَى مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ وَإِلَى الرَّسُولِ قَالُوا حسبنا ما وجدنا عليه
لو كان آباؤهم لا يعلمون شيئا ولا يهتدون.
And when it is said unto them, Come unto that which Allah hath revealed, and unto the messenger, they say, Enough for us is that wherein we found our fathers. What? Even though their fathers had no knowledge whatsoever, and no guidance?
Yeah.
O ye who believe, ye have charge of your own souls. He who erreth cannot injure you, if ye are rightly guided. Unto Allah ye will all return, and then he will inform you of what ye used to do.
Yeah. إذا حضر أحدكم الموت حين الوصية اثنان ذوى عدل منكم أو آخران من غيركم إن أنتم ضربتم في الأرض فأصابتكم مصيبة الموت تحبسونهما من بعد الصلاة فيقسمان بالله إن ارتبتم لا نشتري به ثمنا فيقسمان بالله إن ارتبتم لا نشتري به ثمنا ولو كان ذا
O ye who believe, let there be witnesses between you when death draweth nigh unto one of you, at the time of bequest, two witnesses, just men from among you, or two others from another tribe, in case ye are campaigning in the land, and the calamity of death befall you. Ye shall empanel them both after the prayer. And if ye doubt, they shall be made to swear by Allah, saying, We will not take a bribe, even though it were on behalf of a near kinsman, nor will we hide the testimony of Allah. For then indeed we should be of the sinful.
فإن عثر على أنهما استحقا إثما فآخران يقومان مقامهما من الذين الذين استحق عليهم الأوليان فآخران يقومان مقامهما من الذين استحق عليهم الأوليان فيقسمان
But then, if it is afterwards ascertained that both of them merit the suspicion of sin, let two others take their place of those nearly concerned, and let them swear by Allah, saying, Verily our testimony is truer than their testimony, and we have not transgressed the bounds of duty, for then indeed we should be of the evil doers.
ذلك أدنى أن يأتوا بالشهادة على وجهها أو يخافوا أن ترد أيمان بعد أيمانهم واتقوا الله واسمعوا والله لا يهدي القوم الفاسقين
Thus it is more likely that they will bear true witness or fear that after their oath The oath of others will be taken. So be mindful of your duty to Allah and hearken. Allah guideth not the froward folk. The day when Allah gathereth together the messengers and saith, What was your response from mankind? They say, We have no knowledge. Lo, thou, only thou, art the knower of things hidden.
إِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ اذْكُرْ نِعْمَتِي إذ أيدتك بروح القدس تكلم الناس في المهد وكهلا وإذ علمتك الكتاب والحكمة وإذ علمتك الكتاب والحكمة والتوراة والإنجيل وإذ تخلق من
الطين كهيئة الطير بإذني وإذ تخلق من الطين كهيئة الطير بإذني فتنفخ فيها فتكون طيرا بإذني فتكون طيرا بإذني وتبرئ الأكمه والأبرص بإذني وإذ تخرج الموتى بإذني وإذ كففت بني إسرائيل عنك إذ جئتهم بالبينات وإذ كففت بني إسرائيل عنك إذ جئتهم بالبينات فقال الذين كفروا منهم إن هذا إلا سحر
When Allah saith, O Jesus, son of Mary, remember my favor unto thee and unto thy mother, how I strengthened thee with the Holy Spirit, so that thou spakest unto mankind in the cradle as immaturity, and how I taught thee the scripture and wisdom, and the Torah and the gospel, and how thou didst shape of clay, as it were, the likeness of a bird by my permission, and didst blow upon it, and it was a bird, by my permission. And thou didst heal him who was born blind, and the leper, by my permission. And how thou didst raise the dead, by my permission. And how I restrained the children of Israel from harming thee when thou camest unto them with clear proofs. And those of them who disbelieved exclaimed, This is naught else than mere magic.
وإذ أوحيت إلى الحواريين أن آمنوا بي وبرسولي قالوا آمنا واشهد بأننا مسلمون
And when I inspired the disciples, saying, Believe in me and in my messenger, they said, We believe. Bear witness that we have surrendered unto thee.
ربك أن ينزل علينا مائدة من السماء قال اتقوا الله قال اتقوا الله
إن كنتم مؤمنين When the disciples said, O Jesus, Son of Mary, is thy Lord able to send down for us a table spread with food from heaven? He said, Observe your duty to Allah, if ye are true believers. They said, We wish to eat thereof, that we may satisfy our hearts, and know that thou hast spoken truth to us, and that thereof we may be witnesses. Jesus, Son of Mary, said, O Allah, Lord of us, send down for us a table spread with food from heaven, that it may be a feast for us, for the first of us and for the last of us, and a sign from thee. Give us sustenance, for thou art the best of sustainers. Allah said, Lo, I send it down for you, and whoso disbelieveth of you afterward, him surely will I punish, with a punishment wherewith I have not punished any of my creatures.
وَإِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ أَأَنْتَ قُلْتَ لِلنَّاسِ اتَّخِذُونِي وَأُمِّيَ إِلَٰهَيْنِ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ قَالَ سُبْحَانَكَ قال سبحانك ما يكون لي أن أقول ما ليس لي بحق إن كنت قلته فقد علمته تعلم ما في نفسي ولا أعلم ما في نفسك إنك أنت علام الغيوب.
And when Allah saith, O Jesus, son of Mary, didst thou say unto mankind, Take me and my mother for two gods beside Allah? He saith, Be glorified. It was not mine to utter that to which I had no right. If I used to say it, then thou knewest it. Thou knowest what is in my mind, and I know not what is in thy mind. Lo, thou, only thou, art the knower of things hidden.
ما قلت لهم إلا ما أمرتني به أن اعبدوا الله ربي وربكم وكنت عليهم شهيدا ما دمت فيهم وَكُنْتُ عَلَيْهِمْ شَهِيدًا مَا دُمْتُ فِيهِمْ فَلَمَّا تَوَفَّيْتَنِي كُنْتَ أَنْتَ الرَّقِيبَ عَلَيْهِمْ وأنت على كل شيء شهيد.
I spake unto them only that which thou commanded me, saying, Worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. I was a witness of them while I dwelt among them, and when thou tookest me, thou wast the watcher over them. Thou art witness over all things.
إن تعذبهم فإنهم عبادك وإن تغفر لهم فإنك أنت العزيز الحكيم.
If thou punish them, lo, they are thy slaves. And if thou forgive them, lo, they are thy slaves. Lo, thou, only thou, art the mighty, the wise.
قال الله هذا يوم ينفع الصادقين صدقهم لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا رضي الله عنهم ذلك الفوز العظيم.
Allah saith, This is a day in which their truthfulness profiteth the truthful. For theirs are gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they are secure forever. Allah taking pleasure in them and they in Him. That is the great triumph.
لله ملك السماوات والأرض وما فيهن وهو على كل شيء قدير.
Unto Allah belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth, and whatsoever is therein, and He is able to do all things.